Welcome back to Chaos and Fallout. So today I'm going to show you my update so far of Starlight. Just wanted to give you all an update of what I've been doing build-wise. It is nowhere near finished, but I think that you guys will like what you see at least. I think this is going to be one of my bigger builds. I haven't done a really big build in a long time, so enjoy. This is so I'll use the tilt to get some of this done here. This is just the entrance area. Like I said, I'm nowhere near done, so this is pretty much not gonna look. I've got a lot to do. This isn't gonna look exactly as you see it. You're gonna see similar stuff still, but this is gonna be a secret entrance. Like I said, it's not so secret now. You can see this from anywhere. But I'm going to camouflage it later on. I just wanted to let you know this little update. So, you know, come in. And then, obviously, you see a lot of cars. But that's because those cars are going to be part of my wall. And I'm going to do... I'm going to attempt to make it... all the way around without hopefully my game crashing, because it's a lot of cars. But we're gonna go all the way around the entire Starlight, and then I'm gonna, the surprise comes in, because I'm gonna do some other things that will kind of stand out. It's not just gonna be a wall. It's not just gonna be a wall where you can see through it and everything. So yeah, this is, you know, several busts. We're going to turn that into something. And I think it's going to look really cool. Like I said, this is going to be probably one of my larger builds. It's just going to, you know, that I've been working on. It takes a long time. It took me an hour, like, just to get part of this wall. So you can imagine how long it's going to take to get this whole wall here. But yeah, you know, this is what I've been working on. I'm going to keep working on it for y'all. But yeah, so this is going to be lots of fun. I think that Starlight is just going to be amazing when I'm done with it. But still gonna put out some Dishonored 2. That's my main game right now I've been focusing on, mainly because I wanted to just get it out of the way. I've never played it. I've had it in my game, in my backlog for ever and a day. And you know, it's been lots of fun. I've enjoyed it. Everyone else enjoying their time. But yeah, so you just activate, you know, obviously place anywhere to do any, all of this. So, you know, it's gonna be really cool. Lots of stacking, lots of hard work. Enjoy the build, and that's it for the update. Y'all keep on keeping on.